10 days ago, I had surgery on this shoulder, supraspinatus ligament and decompression. Feeling pretty darn good.